remember that easily. I was, I won't tell you how old I was, but I was sitting in a restaurant. I think it was, I was having like breakfast or lunch. It was the, you know, morning, late morning. And a waitress told me, and of course, as I always say, though, it's like the world stopped, just like for some people, when Kennedy, John Kennedy was killed, many other tragic things that happened to great people. That's what I was doing. I was sitting in a restaurant, and I was horrified, of course.